I don't know what this video's about. I don't know what I'm gonna talk right now. I don't know, but that's okay.
My name is Philip, here's my show.
Hey, today I'm gonna break down this. Hey, check this out with me. Hey, check out this groove.
Next story is a breakdown of a song.
Go.
And that's that. TikTok upload daily and Instagram. I also pretty much daily. I'm not as bothered with Instagram, but TikTok is the consistent one. I have this genetic condition called allergies. All these beautiful colors here, falling from the trees, they mess with my allergies. Lola, why are you eating that? I gave you dinner. You already ate. Although it's very beautiful, it doesn't agree with me. Whenever spring and fall comes around, I have crazy allergies. I'm sneezing all day, I'm watery in the eyes, and my productive level percentageness goes down about 30 to 40%. I find that drinking a lot of water and tea helps me. But that's life, right? You have some things that you can't avoid, and you just gotta deal with them. And getting angry and frustrated with them does nothing, so carry on. Although I still complain to this day, and I've had this for 22 years now. Well, I probably didn't really have it when I was a baby because I don't really remember. I have terrible memory, by the way. Terrible. So if you ever meet me and you say, hey, I'll probably remember you, but I don't, like, remember names or... Yeah, I have bad memory. And bad allergies. Actually, that's a very good topic. No one gives a fuck about your struggles. I genuinely believe that we think in our heads that us complaining, I don't know if it's a religious thing with God, thinking that you're going to complain and God's going to come help you or whatever it is, but we genuinely think that complaining and saying that our situation sucks is going to somehow make it better. One thing is venting. It's good to talk about your feelings and let things out, but when there's a clear difference between venting and just like making excuses and complaining. No one cares. People might listen to you and act like they care, but the bottom line is no one can really help you. Even the closest people to you, your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, whatever it is, like, no one's gonna come save you except you. So that's today's inspo. That's it. Just fucking persevere. Maybe I'm what's fighting me. Maybe I'm the key for the change to change. I'll see you in the next video.